The savings club, started in the grade 2 level at the Dame Paulette Louise School, has become so popular that Ms. Satney, the teacher overseeing the initiative, says eventually they will have to extend it to the entire school.
Well, the parents were really excited, and even those who are not in grade 2 came to ask if they could participate. But we wanted to deal with our grade 2s first. Probably later on we could invite the rest of the school.
Membership in the savings club nurtures the habit in children of putting some funds aside for those rainy days while assisting them in many ways.
We want to instill consistency in them, just as we want to be consistent with their schoolwork. So we want them to be consistent bankers. We also use it as a means of positive reinforcement at home. So if they have done all their chores, and their parents can reward them by giving them their savings money.
To mark October as Financial Information Month, First National Bank is visiting several local schools to teach students about how to manage their money best. It was the financial institution that Ms. Satney approached to get members of the savings club started with their first step accounts.
The school felt that First National Bank, being an indigenous bank, was really doing a lot in terms of giving back to the community in which it operates, in terms of, you know, trying to make life better for St. Lucians, giving people, you know, trying to give people a better quality of life, and, you know, really putting out a lot in terms of corporate social responsibility as it relates to education, health, youth at risk, and that sort of thing.
According to the bank's representative, Robert Favrier, First National Bank will continue to assist young people on the road to savings and investing as an indigenous financial institution. Financial Information Month ends October 31st, 2011. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.